Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to best secure web browsers for Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. A browser must always be updated. Yes, users need to keep their web browsers updated to the latest versions. Updates fix many safety issues and web browsers can have a lot. Bear in mind that web browsers such as Chrome, Firefox, Edge, Opera rely on several technologies to bring you the best of the web, so there's bound to be a few issues here and there. Download and use a 64-bit web browser. However, to do this, you must first have a 64-bit version of Windows installed on your computer. You see, 64-bit programs have greater protection against attacks. All browsers now have a 64-bit option, so if you have the correct operating system, you should go for it. There are some plugins that are no longer needed by users on the web. One such plugin is Microsoft Silverlight, the company's once-touted competitor to Flash. It never took off, and the fact that users can stream Netflix videos without having to install Silverlight is now a clear sign. Furthermore, we have to mention Java. It is used by fewer and fewer websites these days, so we recommend that you consider uninstalling it as well. And then make sure to update your plugins and extensions. The few plugins you use should always be updated to the latest version. Yes, plugins can be an enormous security threat, so whenever there's an update available, be sure to be on top of it as soon as possible. These days, web browsers that support plugins make it possible to have these little tools update automatically. Let's harden your browser settings. In Firefox, you might want to reconfirm that all default settings are checked. Go to the Settings menu, Privacy and Security, and ensure that you have an appropriate setting. In Opera, you can check them in the menu, Privacy and Security, and set your site settings to whatever settings you're most comfortable with. Chrome users can open the menu, go to Settings, go to Privacy and Security, and check your settings here. If in doubt, for Google Chrome, you could always scroll all the way to the bottom to Advanced, scroll to the bottom, and click on Restore Settings to their original defaults. On Google Chrome, all settings are optimal in their default state. Other general tips to keep you safe and secure. Do not click on links indiscriminately. In fact, make it a practice to hover over the links and see in the bottom left-hand corner of your screen where the link will direct you. If it looks safe, then go ahead. Use a good antivirus as they help you protect your browsers too. Consider looking for a URL scanner add-on for your browser. This might be an option to consider. Make sure that your browser's pop-up blockers are turned on in order to avoid harmful pop-ups. Do not use the same passwords for all of your online accounts. This is only asking for you to be hacked. Be careful when using public Wi-Fi hotspots and remember to stay safe while using public computers. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.